Dave in the street. Some lads would snigger when they looked at him. One fella said that he was sweet. His hair, his airs, his every whim. We'd see him down at Bromley South, outside the Wimpy looking oh so cool, in leather jerkin, fag in mouth. And someone said, well, I just pity the fool. Ha, ha, ha. Young Jonesy knew that he was gonna be a star, but no one else thought he would get very far. He, he. Oh, he was such a pretty thing. When he would blow his sax and he would try to sing, the Conrads went, the King Bees came, and Jonesy sang about his Liza Jane. The Manish Boys, the lower third, and then the Jonesy bit was never heard. He changed his name and suddenly there was this Bowie new identity. The Laughing Gnome, the London Boys, they didn't make a lot of noise. Then came a spaceman's oddity, and Stardust fell on Dave quite seriously. The Starman changed himself again, from Ziggy to a lad insane. Now it was fame and glam and glory, the changeling story was all hunky-dory. And so we made it all come true, just like old Jonesy always knew we'd do. Look at him now, the big celebrity, a star with stage and screen and MTV. See, 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 he played the part so gracefully. Who's laughing now at you and me? This song is 4 years old, yes, almost to the day. Now we've heard the news, the Starman's passed away. The gnome stopped laughing, now he's staring at the sky. He sees a black star tear appearing in his eye.